Can you spot the difference between these two pieces of timber, which look and feel exactly the same? I'm Antti Koulumies from UPM Timber, and I'm going to explain where the differences in the sustainability of sawn timber come from, and why UPM Timber is setting the standard. This is where it all starts, the nursery. UPM plants 100 trees per minute. That's 4 new ones for every tree we fell. To ensure biodiversity, we don't just plant monocultures, but pay attention to the natural species split in the forests by also planting hardwood trees. We also help our forest owner partners take better care of their forests. All our trees are fully certified and grown in responsibly managed forests. We are committed to climate-positive forestry that increases carbon storage and sequestration. We have managed the biodiversity of our forests since 1998, and we're committed to a net positive impact on biodiversity by creating buffer zones, doubling the amount of deadwood and broadleaf trees in our forests. We have also tied the cost of our funding to some of these metrics. The same attention to detail and dedication continue at all of UPM's 4 sawmills. Our consistent high quality is achieved without wasting a single straw. UPM Timber's byproducts are used as material for bio-based innovations. Here, behind the November fog, you can see our pulp mill that provides electricity and heat for the city of Lappeenranta. And over there is our biorefinery that makes the world's first renewable wood-based biodiesel. We are also pushing towards fossil-free options in our mill logistics. Kuis kulkee?
Hyvin sähköllä kulkee.
Hienoa. All of our 4 sawmills run with renewable energy. No harmful chemicals are used in the processes, and the wrappings are made from recycled plastic. In some markets, we have even achieved a closed loop for our wrappings. UPM Timber has the world's lowest emissions from forest to package, and we are committed to keeping it that way. We have also made available the data from our life cycle assessment analyses, so you can experience the climate positive impact of our timber. Our joint marketing platform provides tools and marketing materials that help promote and create value from the positive impact of timber. And our efforts don't stop at the mill gate. Logistics, a major challenge, are a major source of emissions also in the timber industry. We are continuously reducing our emissions by increasing the use of railways, challenging shipping lines to bring more environmentally friendly options to global container routes, and adopting cutting-edge technology like our own fleet of LNG-powered ships and electric vehicles to help minimize environmental impacts. As you can see, there's more than meets the eye behind every piece of timber. What makes UPM Timber different is our promise to always keep setting the standard. We want to bring you the best, most sustainable timber to enhance your business and invite you to build a future beyond fossils together.